So that's the basic introduction to where we're going with this series of vignettes. We're going to try to show that the Pauli Exclusion Principle cannot be correct. And therefore, we're sort of pulling out of the complex tower of Babylon, which is now modern quantum physics, one of the underlying pillars, and saying, hey, this pillar isn't right. And if that's not right, that suggests that the rest of the edifice might not be right as well.